What's up guys, this is Aiden Rides, and today I'm coming back with a brand new fishing video. And in this video we're going to be going out with Alex today. I think Josh might come out too. I went out to this lake I think a couple weeks ago, and we got on a really good crappie bite. There's some pretty decent sized crappie out there. It was definitely a whole hopping bite. You kind of had to move around, chase around those schools, so we might have to do that again today, I'm not sure. I'll explain to you guys a little bit more once we get out there what the challenge is that we're gonna be doing today, but yeah, I'll see you guys out on the water, and we'll start trying to get some fish. Alright guys, we kind of just got out here, got everything set up. I'm right across from Josh and Alex. Josh came out, and then Blake also came out too. I don't think you guys have seen Blake on my YouTube channel yet, but he's been fishing with us in the summer, and kind of when we went down and fished at the river and stuff. But yeah, we've got about four of us out here today. For the challenge, what we're going to be doing is trying to catch them on some Sour Patch Kids. I have no idea how this is gonna work, but yeah, you guys, that's the deal for today. We're gonna start fishing and see if we can catch them on these Sour Patch Kids. So I have this little googly eye tungsten jig tied on here, which is the cool thing about using these Sour Patch Kids is that they have like the Josh. I swear. Okay, you guys, never mind Josh. We've got these Sour Patch Kids here. As I was saying, they're going to be perfect color, actually, I think, to pair up with this little jig here. So I'm going to just open these up and kind of see what we got. This jig's pretty small for the size of this here, so I might tear it up just a little bit. I'm just going to put it right through. I don't know. That's kind of what we're working with, though. No idea how it's going to work, but tastes pretty good. Right? The part that I just ate tastes pretty good, so hopefully the crappie will like it too.
Alright, you guys. Alex just caught like a 13-incher. It was huge. That's all we need now is a massive 13-incher to come eat this spoon. It worries me a little bit, just since this is a bigger presentation, but it's going to have more kind of action to it, I think, than that little jig. There we go.
There we go. First fish on the Sour Patch Kid, so we'll get this guy back here and see if we can go down and get some more. That was a super aggressive bite.
Alright guys, I'm just gonna size down the spoon a little bit. Well, they're super aggressive, but then once they get up to it, they kind of back away. So I'm gonna look around here and see if I can find something that'll work a little bit better. There's one. Alright guys, my camera shut off right when I pulled this fish in. There's something messed up with my SD card for some reason, but there we go. Look at that. Right in his mouth. That is a slab right there. Might put on another Sour Patch Kid here, actually. I can do that really quick right now. I have the orange on right now, so I can switch it up and try like a blue. Actually, I haven't used blue yet. Okay, let's see here what I can grab out of this. There's a fish. Another crappie. Switched it up, put on the blue Sour Patch Kid. Just the head. Nice little guy there. Not huge. But this lake does have size to them. Like I said earlier, Alex got a massive one, so hopefully we can get some of those guys today. But
alright guys, we've caught a few in here so far this morning on the Sour Patch Kids, so we're going to go outside, hole hop around a little bit. We're marking them, but we're not catching too many of them, so we're just going to hole hop around and see if we can get on a bite. I'm tired, but it's nice to be out on the lake and catch some fish today. So I think it's like 9:30-ish, probably 9:45 now. So we have plenty of time, but yeah, we're going to get out and hole hop around and hopefully catch some more.
Okay, before we go out there, I just tied on this little jigging wrap. I'm just going to, those bottom trebles down there is where I'm going to put the Sour Patch Kids on there and see if this can get us on some fish and go hole hopping for a little bit without getting too cold. There we go. First crappie outside. Oh, still got my Sour Patch Kid right here. Ah. Yeah, they're like being super aggressive though. I got one. Little.
Oh. Using the egg gesture helps. Wait, how's my hair?
Terrible. What's up, guys?
Let me Josh.
Did you want to show us some of your fish?
I just caught this when I was hole hopping.
Dink.
Hey.
11 and Dink. A half. And then I also caught this tank.
No.
Oh, this one's mine. No. I promise I caught this one.
I caught that 13.
Oh, yeah, that's the 13 I was talking about earlier that Alex caught. Well, not quite 13, right?
Yeah,
it was 12. Put it on the tape.
At the right angle, it was 13.
At the right angle.
Let me show you the actual angle.
No, you're pushing the tail down.
No, I'm not.
No, close in the middle. That is 13.
What are you talking about?
We'll count it.
All right. We'll round down. We'll call it 12, yep. 12 and a half.
Just 12 even.
Yeah, just 12.
Maybe even 11.
Maybe 11 while we're at it. Big in. Yeah, it is a nice one. Alright guys, I just got home a little bit ago. I actually forgot to film an outro for you guys, so I figured I'd talk to you here real quick. We stayed out a little bit longer after I finished filming, and right there before I left, we stayed out for probably a couple hours after, and I just quit filming because the bite slowed down a bunch, and we only caught a few fish after that, but the bite was decent this morning. We got a bunch of crappie. And not like huge ones. Alex caught a pretty big one, and I just caught some decent size like eater crappie. But I was all on those Sour Patch Kids, and so that was pretty cool to get that challenge done today. I have a couple other ice videos out too, so if you want to go check those out, both of those ended up coming out really, really good. So Yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you get out and learn some more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.